Hi everyone, tomorrow I'll be doing some questions and answers, so please drop your questions and I'll be answering tomorrow. Thank you.
Keito Nakamura, without a doubt. He's I think because he struggles with the English and he makes very funny comments, I think Keito is the funniest. I'm gonna have to go for Aitor. I think we have a very good connection since I came, but obviously I have a very good friendship with all the Spanish players, and I'm gonna have to go for team as well, but I think best friend Aitor. Well, I've been lucky. I've played with many good, very good players, but I'm gonna have to go for Santi Cazorla. We played together at Arsenal a few games together, and watching him in training every day, he's probably the best player I've played with. Oh, Ney, no Dutch. I have to learn. I know the basics, like to say hello to everyone and in the mornings and the afternoons, and thank you, and pretty much that's it. But I'm gonna have to get serious with the Dutch and start learning. I do. I played a lot of time in my life to PS3 and PS4, but now I'm more into PC games. So I consider myself a very big fan of gaming, so yeah.
Which games?
Well, there's a lot of games. I'm playing now quite often Counter-Strike. I really like shooting games, because obviously we play football every day, so I'm not a big FIFA fan. So yeah, I like more like role games, like World of Warcraft, than shooting games. Well, that's a tricky one. The proper pronunciation in Spanish is pleguezuelo. People struggle to say the Z, because in Spanish it's theta, but the right way to say is pleguezuelo. Well, I've played quite a few different positions in all my life, obviously as a defender and sometimes midfield, but if I had to do all my career again, I'd probably choose a striker. I'm gonna have to go for the one we celebrate with the rugby section after the games. It doesn't really have a name, but I really enjoy doing the hand movement and the clapping with that section. So I'm gonna have to go for that one. Well, I've played a long time in Arsenal, so I consider myself a gunner. But right now, after the few months I've been here, I can say I'm more a tackler, Tucker.